Look who just jumped in the water.
All right, so that concludes me and little man's first fishing trip together. We caught one big bass. I shouldn't say big, one keeper bass. And he decided to jump in for the very first time ever off a boat into the lake. Style points, 8 out of 10.
He's a water dog.
Water dog. Good job, Jared.
Say hi, buddy. Hi. You can finish your breakfast. This is what my mornings consist of right now. Waking up to a crying puppy because he needs to go outside and pee and eat. Pretty awesome. This is Jared, everybody. For those that have missed out, Kelly and I decided to help out some local animal shelters and foster a dog that didn't have a home until he's adopted. And it looks like he's gonna get adopted here in the next few days, but we've been taking care of him for the past week or two while he finishes his shots and solidified the fact that we want a dog really bad. Grew up with a bunch of dogs and miss them. But our busy life usually doesn't allow us to have one, but now we're quarantining, we're able to take care of one. So hopefully we'll get some more footage of Jared. He's been a joy. And I encourage everybody to help out. If you are bored at home and always wanted a dog, see if they if any shelters have any up for adoption, or if you can get in the fostering program. It's a lot of fun, especially when you're stuck at home alone. Cheers.
Babe, what are you doing?
Spring cleaning. Can't ever say I've had a pressure washer in the living room before, but first time for everything.
Jared's like, what is going on?
I hate yellow pollen.
No more allergies.
The one thing we've been missing in life this past month is made it here.
Voila!
Mexican restaurants are back open in Nashville. Yeah! That a girl.
Babe!
Folks, she's coming along just fine.
I'm multitasking. I'm on the other line.
Oh, you're on the phone?
Yeah.
Oh. On the phone and mopping. We call that a keeper. Just noticed her process. She lays out her Swiffer pads all over the house. So she's got fresh ones as she goes. Say what's up, dude. Say hey, everybody. Look here. Look. Say hey. Yeah. You wanna take out the trash? Let's do it.